Okay, so I'm at the G Forest Harget Valley River Access Area and fishing area. So I'm gonna try fishing over here along the Valley River. There was a black snake earlier over when I was here yesterday checking it out. So I'm gonna try fishing here. Hopefully catch something. Make a trout. Valley River. Alright, so throw some hooks in and see what we can get. And this is the parking area for the G Harget Valley River Access area. Here I think what's called the Adventure Pace Setters Adventure Center. There's like a cabin. I don't know if it's a privately owned like recreation area. I don't know if you can go over there and walk around, but there's no trespassing signs, but I don't know exactly what it is. But I'd like to go see. It's over there. Maybe there's another fishing access area over there too. I don't know. There's nobody here and the place looks like it's closed. So I'd like to walk over there and see if there's an access area, but like I said, I don't know if it's private or not. Check out one of these days. This is the parking area for the access area for the Valley River. So we're gonna go fishing. Got my makers and let's go fishing. Okay, so we've got a worm in the hook and a feel a bit of rain. Just cast it in. First try of this fishing rod. Turn the fish beeper on and put it on sensitivity high. Just hopefully catch something. Cast it in the first try. A little bit. It's already saying it's got a fish. Alright, so let's thin. For nothing in the first cast. Let's try another longer cast this time. And so I moved over here a little bit. Get a closer cast into these parts of the channel of the river. I think I got something, but one's getting loose. I should try right here a little bit. If there's anything over here. I know these trout might be sneaking in here. Alright, so let's put a line in here. I have to watch I don't slip because my ankle is still hurting and I don't want to hurt my ankle anymore. I definitely don't want to fall out. Let's see what we get to, if anything. I can probably sit down right here. the number of people here today. Quite a lot keeps going off, but nothing on the line. That's sensitive. Okay, so let's try this part of the Valley River. It is right before the Ocori Bridge. And caught nothing so far. And that's just a bad cast. Rocky here though. I won't be caught something.